after our boat sank, I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers digging into mine, you know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but and he smiled and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. For the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. I walked with the other children across town until we were outside of Paris. No one fired. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son, but I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sensen, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life, the good ones and the bad. Thanks to my sensen, my husband lives on, here and here.
Sensen awaiting new memorial content.
Good day. Can you hear me?
Yes.
What is your name?
Nelin.
What year? What did you say?
Nelin.
Damn. Now that's a first. Not to worry. We'll scrape away those last memories. What year is it?
I don't know.
It's 2084. Do you know where you are?
No.
Not so resistant after all. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Quaid.
Yes.
This subject is displaying some resistance.
Complete the substitution protocols, then send her to me. I'll erase the last barriers myself.
Yes, Doctor.
Ah! sitting down on a chair.
Nilin, can you hear me?
Yes.
They're about to wipe your brain now. Don't let them do it. I need to create a diversion. Be ready to move when I say.
Who are you?
I'm the voice you have to listen to if you want to live.
Don't leave me alone.
Please stand and mind and wait for your turn before sitting down on a chair.
Network anomaly. Temporary quarantine established. Thank you for your patience.
That got their attention. Nilin, the large metal shutter is going to raise on your left. If you understood me, move your head. I'm linked to your sensei. I'll feel it. The door. Go under it. Now.
Unattended patient in restricted area. Coercive unit deployed.
On your right. Take it.
Whoa. Where am I?
You're almost there. Slide into a casket. Quickly.
Nilin, are you okay?
No, I need to get out of here. Get me out of here now!
Calm down. My name is Edge. You have to trust me, sis.
I just did, bro, and now I am trapped in a coffin!
I must prepare you for what is waiting outside. The enemy is Memorize, a corporation that has digitized and commoditized memories. They call it Sensen technology. And the world is addicted to it. You follow?
Yes.
You were a memory hunter, Nilin. The best. Other hunters merely pillage memories, but you can remix them. And above all, you are an errorist, just like me.
Why did they do this to me?
You were a revolutionary fighter and my best agent. We all fought to assure that no firm might build a monopoly on all human memories, but I failed. We were rounded up and imprisoned.
Oh, this is all very interesting, but I really have to get out of this coffin now.
The currents are going to take you to Slum 404. Once you've landed, I'll tell you my plan.
Listen, Johnny is crying. Now, fame's lost now. A new us. Tears and grins.
Lost.
Look! A new us.
Pain is shared now.
Dark
fear
pain.
Is lost now.
Been searching a long time now.
Friend? I'm not part of your tribe. Is that it? I don't want to fight you.
You're gonna have to, Nil, and these guys will kill you. Use your presence. Leapers. Miserable cast-offs left to rot in the depths of Neo-Paris.
Miserable? Monstrous, more like.
They are the abandoned children of our Sen-Sen age. Simply humans, like you or I. But cast as shadows of our shame. Something we are meant to fear. Another justification for the errorist cause.
Who's that?
Okay, you need to get out of here. Go find Headache Tommy. I told him you were back in the game.
Who?
He runs a bar at the top of slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, and I'll give you directions as and when.
Escape from the Amnesia Cathedral. Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this? He's
a mystery. Up's the only way out of here. Edge, who is this Tommy guy?
Tommy was your closest friend, a former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause. His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in slum 404, the leaking brain. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
I've served all day at the Leaky Brain. Today's specials: crunchy crab cake a la Tommy and sewer shrimps.
Where are all the people? There must be someone up here. There must be someone up here. Citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
Right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain.
Uh.
Secret Servants of Society. The Reconversion Project by Memorize. Humane responses to barbaric.
Almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Well, no going back.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it.
Well, I'll be! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart.
Nalen, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. That glove over there, it's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Nilan. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program.
Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker. Johnny! The big advantage with the natives is they've got the memory of a goldfish. No risk of him turning you over to Olga Sadova.
The bounty hunter? Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Nilan?
This is for you, David.
This is for you, David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on the patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on external mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of voter identity. Short, inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
I'm not here to take you in. Do you still plan to take down Memorize?
Yes.
Then we share the same enemy.
there's a turnaround. I mean, a happy turn-up. For everyone.
I know Alpha has her own reasons.
Actually, just the one reason.
The great Olga Sadova siding with the errorist revolution. Must be something in the water.
Last time I took you in, you were young and quick on your feet. Just because you're not on my list doesn't make us drinking buddies.
Don't sweat it. I'll cancel the romantic weekend for two. But Nilan has a rendezvous with high society, and the Root is alive with surveillance. Have you got any ideas?
Oh, I got better than ideas.
That's the Nilan I know. A magician. Nobody can turn heads quite like you.
First you hit me, then you ruin my little business. You want a love-hate relationship, you got one.
Whatever, we're wasting time.
Thanks, Tommy, truly.
You haven't lost it, sweetheart. Edge was right to bet it all on you. Everybody's counting on you!
My head may still be full of amnesia, but the risks Tommy and Edge have taken to free me have got me feeling troubled. Now they want me to punish Neo Paris's privileged few. Edge talks about a clandestine mission to be accomplished in the heart of the Saint-Michel Comfortress, about a brutal wake-up of this high-security district, making it fertile for the seeds of revolution. And why not? Though his fight is legitimate, it's his friendship that has been clinging to my drifting thoughts. Why did our enemies erase my memory? Am I really that dangerous? In my chest, my throat, on the tips of my fingers, I can feel the throb of the power that scares them so. It scares me too. The power to take what someone is, their memories, and bend them to my will. To rewrite their history. To play God. The mere thought sends me reeling. If this ability really is the core of who I once was, then I must relearn what has been taken from me. I must master this talent.
Welcome to Saint-Michel District. Thank you for flying, Air Sadova. Good hunting.
I could do with a guide.
No can do. Family business to take care of.
Your first target's name is Carrie Sheridan. I need some confidential codes hidden in her memory.
Who is she?
The most famous architect in Neo Paris. Stored in her brain is every detail of every building she's designed.
How do I find her?
Your contact goes by the name of Bad Request. He's waiting on the last floor of the Saint-Michel Rotunda.
Nothing to see here, folks. Keep it cool, man. Keep it cool.
Behold the privileged few. Safe with their little comforts, while others live in suffering, a few meters from their barricade.
No one chooses which side of the firewall to grow up on.
It's not their selfishness that I condemn, sister. It's their eagerness to forget everything that bothers them.
I'm late. Dear Lord, I'm so very sorry, madam.
Hey!
Are you okay? Should I call for emergency assistance?
No! Hey, I'm fine.
You should desire to file a complaint, my identification has been saved by your Sensen terminal. Good day.
Finally! I've been waiting 20 minutes!
Is this your address, ma'am?
Yes, I think so. Thank you.
At your service. If you're prone to intermittent memorial access, you should activate your odd compass before going out.
Wait, looks like we have another one there. Miss, are you okay? You seem lost.
It's her, the escaped memory hunter.
Okay, Patrol 17, log. Escaped suspect ID'd. Recovery in progress.
Feel the perimeter. I can't see any.
Taking the high road, huh? Your instincts are coming back to you.
Who were they? The uniforms.
Saber Force. Private police financed by memorials. Crowd control.
We've been searched. She's a pro, so keep it tight.
Hey, Eric! I'm putting you in hospital.
What's this bad request guy look like?
Young, nervous, dumb haircut. A wannabe memory hunter faithful to the cause. Oh, and he's your biggest fan.
Thank you.
almost at the Rotunda, and Saber Force has lost your trail. Well done. For Utopia, but creating hell on the way. That damn Sensen network was his first stab, and look how that's turned out.
He's the boss of Memorize.
No, he's the star genius, the capricious talent that gets to tinker away in his ivory tower. Memorize CEO is his wife, Scylla Cartier-Wells. One name, two heads, 1,000 reasons to bite your fingernails.
Nilan the Hunter, I'm your biggest fan.
Thanks.
I've already scouted a route. It's not the first time I've been shopping in the land of the rich.
I'm looking for the architect's offices.
Everything's in here. An hour ago, I memorized the ideal path to avoid the surveillance drones. You just need to take it. It's an incredible honor to get opened up by the best. Like having your autograph. You done? Did you get everything?
Yes.
Follow my past. A trail of remembrance with everything you'll need to get past the drones through the Comfortress, all the way to Kaori Sheridan. I've sprinkled the route with memo boys, anchored just so. They'll tell you when to activate my remembrance. And I appreciate the fact that you didn't siphon my head. For a second there, I thought you might wipe our encounter. Remember you soon.
He's my biggest fan.
Hello, Nilan. If everything went to plan, you were talking to me a few minutes ago, and you've now got access to this remembrance. Repeat what I do, and you'll be able to work your way through to your target. You better be ready, because here we go. Your Sensen will overlay the space around you with the memories I have of this area. Using your glove, you can synchronize with them to reveal hidden information. There you go. I'll let you synchronize. We'll meet up on the other side. Hey, I'm back. Ready to play Follow the Leader?
Christmas Murder. It's a compilation of my best arrests, uncensored. With Christmas Murder, you get the best of Christmas all year round.
This Kid Christmas, I knew him. He's a memory hunter like me.
Was. He's the shame of your profession. Could have been a genius, but he traded his soul for a fat paycheck.
Going to be climbing much longer?
Kaori Sheridan loves to contemplate her creations from her balcony. Keep following Bad Request's remembrance.
Forbids drones from scanning through walls. Try to keep up.
Should be close to your target now.
What kind of memory am I looking for exactly inside this woman's head?
Miss Sheridan directs the Phoenix Project, the Neo Paris global renovation. I want to know the secrets of the San Michel Dam.
The dam overlooking the district. Why?
Let's just say I'm a believer in the free circulation of persons and goods.
You know what that image means? Really strange.
Could you get the security codes? Transfer them to me.
Edge, your bit rate's tumbling.
Someone's trying to hijack our comms. Try to get somewhere higher. Hurry. I'll see if I can find a clean channel.
I read you.
I got around Kid's malware. Send me the codes. Hurry.
Okay. Uploading them.
Perfect. All that's left to do is to hack into the San Michel Dam mainframe.
Caught red-handed. You errorists are shameless. Nilan, all these years and still choosing the losing side.
We know each other.
You were one of the best memory hunters ever. Big girl. Maybe the best, but you took a different road. And look where that got you. A criminal. Hunted. And a head full of holes. Political ideals are so last millennium.
You always waste so much saliva. Or is it just when you're on the air?
You always had that cocky, loudmouth thing going for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. Time for the Christmas show! Okay, you've earned a taste of kids' hammers. It's time to meet the done, big girl. You're through to the final segment of the show.
Shut up and fight.
Excellent proposition. It's time for sudden death!
Still on the losing side.
No, not here. Not in front of my fans. No, no, wait, we can talk. I can give you a whole other.
Thanks to the codes you sent me, the Errorist counterattack will begin in just a few minutes. Use all this confusion to get out and make your way to Slum 404.
Lillian. This time, you'll remember me.
At 10:47 this morning, sirens blared throughout the entire city when the Saint-Michel Dam suddenly opened, releasing billions of liters of water from the Saint-Louis artificial lake into the peaceful Saint-Michel district. As you can see on these Sensen images, the gigantic wave swallowed everything in its way. The scale of this catastrophe is difficult to imagine at this time, as the Neo-Paris authorities are already reporting dozens dead and several hundred missing. On the other side of the dam, the sudden lowering of the water level has not gone without consequence for the inhabitants of Slum 404, a neighborhood well known for ongoing social unrest. The Saber Force has immediately been deployed in and around the area to contain any potential riots. Indeed, the now empty Saint-Louis Lake has put an end to the isolation of the Bastille Fortress, home of the most dangerous criminals in Neo-Paris. Stay tuned for more.
Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Edge revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Okay, Nilan. Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No. We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh? Things took a bad turn around here.
Thank you.
Jax. This ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Nice and easy, does it? Home again. Back him up, Tommy.
When the water dropped, it revealed the old subway. Those lizard brain screw-ups bugged out through there.
They've invaded the whole neighborhood.
You want to find Johnny? You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. They didn't stay scared for long. Hold them off, just a second or two. Mix a little cocktail. Junk ball. My own recipe. Don't hold back with this one, girl. Spread the love.
Thanks.
Nayland! Aim at the cables! Cut him off! Break any lock on that door! Is that all you got? That's what I thought. You want to help? You can stick around, help me fix up my place.
No can do. Bigger fish to fry. Fish like Johnny Green Tea.
How's a boy to compete with a wet tunnel leading into Leaper-infested darkness, huh? Have a heart.
Sorry about your bar, Tommy.
You be careful, Nealon. There's a storm brewing, sweetheart. You don't let it swallow you up!
Hey, Nealon, how are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon.
Thank you. Well done, Millen. Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of me now. La Bastille Fortress, the most notorious prison in Europe. Its patients have their memories confiscated when they check in. These memories are returned when they have served their sentence. Unable to remember their previous lives, La Bastille's prisoners are convinced that there is nothing to escape to. This twisted penal system is directed by Madame, the ferocious governor of La Bastille. Absolute master of their minds, she is the only key to access the servers in the Memory Confinement Center. After my arrest, it was there that I was locked up with the other errorists. Now Edge is sending me back to liberate my comrades and my confiscated memories. I have to admit, the prospect of returning there fills me with hope and dread in equal measure.
Madame has access to the back.
You break me out, and now you expect me to waltz back in there.
The Errorist movement is counting on you, Nilan. You must break into those servers and free their stolen memories. Free your memories. This is where we rise from the ashes and fight back.
Drones. And they're remembering to help this time.
Destroyed by Leapers? That must have been some battle.
I wouldn't stand a chance against one of those machines.
There's an idea. See if you can't recover the detection module in this broken drone. Lucky you. Your Sensen can now indicate any drone captors you might come across. Very handy. Prison with a human face. Admire the lie. Blind machines serving an automated administration.
That smell. That noise. It's getting under my skin.
In order to get into the prison, you'll need to intercept an empty cell and use it like an elevator.
Cell. It reminds me of something really bad. Oh. I remember this place. The hopelessness. Like I was never gonna leave.
The lower down they keep you, the more of you they take away. They strip memories like old prisons used to take away belts and shoelaces.
How did I fall?
Hey, sis. Nilan. This place has no hold over you anymore.
Learned from an unofficial source that a terrible metro accident has just occurred. Sergeant Vaughn. As much as I appreciate your services, I do nonetheless require a minimum standard to the specimens you bring us. I need healthy specimens, not trauma victims!
Yeah, whatever. Just fill out a damn form.
Appointment notice. Madam and Dr. Quinn are required in the interrogation block.
I shall mention your slipping standards to Madame. See what she wants to do about it.
Aw, gee, would you? That'd be just peachy, prick.
I know him. Sergeant Vaughn. A bad man.
The worst. He knows the security system inside out. Its glitches, its back doors. Follow him and steal his secrets. It's the only way you'll get close to Madame.
Hello, beautiful ladies. Time for your cavity search.
Guess who's going to be careful?
There you go, sis. You got the keys to the kingdom. La Bastille is yours. This is Orderly 1242. Engaging fugitive.
When I get my memories back, can we leave Vaughn on the shelf? I don't want to remember assholes like him.
The past can't hurt you anymore, sister. Focus on the here and now.
Madam, we have a security breach in the guards' locker room.
Expand, please.
Sergeant Vaughn has been attacked. Total memory wipe.
I want that intruder found. Double patrols. I'm activating the brain drain. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me. Just stay out of the light, Millie.
Simple press of a button and whoosh. Cell's on its way to maintenance. Just the place for an uninterrupted 40 winks.
You hear that? The interrogation rooms aren't far. Get going.
Okay. The interrogation room must be this way.
You memory hunters are all so naive. Using your gifts for petty theft. Finished with you, you'll think you've always adored me.
No, never!
Silence! In time, you will willingly give your life for me.
It's now or never, sis. Snatch the access to the prison servers.
If you're good, you might get along. Who knows?
My God, Edge. That was bad request. They've got him.
Don't get distracted. He'll be freed with all the rest. Follow Madame from Membranes to the memory servers.
Edge? Okay, I'm in position. Let's do this.
You're a grade A hero, sis, I swear. You must be close to the entrance to the Panopticon, the central tower. That's where the memory servers are. Use the memory you stole from Madame to find a way in there.
capture that. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me.
As a membrane turned out to be hostile. Edge, something bizarre is up here.
Edge won't be able to help you, dear. The game has begun, and it's my turn to play. Nillin, my little untamable shrew. You came back to me. I am flattered. You seem upset, my darling. Let's stop these silly games. Come up. I'm waiting.
Millen, did you miss me?
Not bad. A latched remembrane.
I knew you would appreciate it.
I'm here to get my memory back.
Everything's here. You only need to look.
Your little games don't scare me, madame.
In time, little one. In time.
Game just for you. Would you like that? A private lesson? This time, you should stay together.
Let's play another game.
Enough of this. You cannot defeat me! Run, my darling, run! Get me that easily.
for nothing. Come with me. Find me if you can. Kneel to me. Adore me. Worship me! You cannot make me! How dare you make me! It's obscene!
School's out, Mrs. Madame.
Madame's down. Use her force spammer to unlock the memory confinement servers.
Protocols disengaged. Syncing back up with Origin storage media.
You did it! You've rebooted the Errorist Revolution. All our comrades have regained their memories. Cell upon cell of vandalized minds, each receiving the memories that were stolen from them. Rebirth. Momentarily adrift, their minds cling to anger, fueling their newfound liberty with an immediate need for action. Finally, long buried convictions, forged stronger by their captivity, rise through the turmoil and reforge their humanity. Nothing can stop our comrades.
Where are my memories? I don't feel anything.
Don't worry. If there's one thing that works here, it's their backups. Your turn is coming.
Edge! Edge! This is only a partial restore. There are still holes. I can feel them. Blind spots. spots. It's not the whole picture.
Something's wrong. Madame might have transferred your memories elsewhere.
Oh, God! My crime, I remember! I killed him!
Sir, the courthouse ceremony will begin shortly. We're heading to your office
now. I know. Just give me a minute.
Calling Alexia. Unable to connect. Please leave a message.
Alexia, damn it, call me. The whole of Paris will be watching my appointment ceremony. You can't let me down like this. I need you there.
Message recorded.
Selfish bitch.
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it's even started.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank. I'm not gonna pretend anymore.
Alex, don't you dare walk out!
Fuck you, Frank! Serious, Frank. You never even take the safety off.
Alex!
Coming to escort you to the courthouse right now. We can't delay this any longer.
Bastards. You're not taking me in for this. It was an accident. I won't give you the satisfaction. I'm so sorry, Alex. I'm so sorry.
You win, I...
The raid on La Bastille ended with nothing but more deception and emotional holes. Sure, Madame's rule has come to an end. But my past still eludes me. Without my memories, I have no choice but to follow Edge's instructions with hollow conviction. And despite the atrocities I witnessed in that prison winning me over to the errorist cause, the recovered memory of my crime is gnawing away at my soul. I pushed a man to suicide. What else have I done? Worse? Edge only sees cause for celebration. Our liberated comrades have remembered their credo and taken up the fight against sense and technology once more.
And now he wants to strike at the heart of the reconversion project and smash Memorize forever. His plan, go for the Queen Bee. Scylla Cartier-Wells, president of Memorize. I must remix her worldview, skew her past and soften her heart. And so I asked myself, is winning this struggle worth losing my soul? Can one crime justify the reversal of another? The old Nilin seemed to have the answer. As for this Nilin, she doesn't have a clue.
You're going to infiltrate the Memorize head office. Find that bitch Scylla and put an end to her reconversion project. Crush her errant beliefs. We must stop her from building an army of Leapers.
The famished metal!
This is our last chance to shoot Memorize, right in the brainstem.
Another errand. I'm not some obedient valet, Edge.
And I'm not your conscience, Nilla. You're as free as any other human. The Eris are causing chaos throughout the city. Use the diversion. Get up to Scylla's office.
Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully. From sanitation to saber force, they have become productive servants of society. The reconversion project by Memorize. Humane responses to barbaric perils. Citizens of Neo Paris, the Leaper threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project, they now live to serve you faithfully. From sanitation to saber force, they have become productive servants of society. The reconversion project by Memorize. Humane responses to barbaric perils.
stop this foolishness and...
Edge, I found that piece of trash's office.
You know, that woman was a good person before her tragic accident.
Maybe I could make her forget.
That won't undo the physical scars. No, make her responsible for the accident. Appease her bitterness. She must stop hating the world for what happened to her.
Here goes everything.
Philippe, make me a list of all staff that left their post in spite of my instructions.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
That's all for now. Weak, pathetic sheep. Incapable of enduring the slightest discomfort. You will crave our trauma white packs more than refugees crave a glass of water. Your despair will make my fortune. Me, I am not afraid. Me, I don't forget anything.
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Mary Ferrick. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax! Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello,
my memo on Memorial
Just
Therapy?
Just finished shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human
Mommy,
memory
give
management.
It to me.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such
Mommy.
A bad idea if your daughter would forget
Mommy,
it
look.
Was her birthday. Stop it, Lillian. Calm down right now. You'll get your gift at home. Nalin, sit still and be quiet.
Mommy, look!
Nalin, sit back down. Nalin, sit down right now!
Child locks engaged.
Mommy's just trying to keep you safe. You must never do that again. Okay.
Mommy told you! See what happens!
What's that? Oh shit! The memo!
Bad word, bad word!
Daddy's gonna kill me. Nothing. It's my fault, my darling. My leg.
Mommy! Mommy!
It wasn't your fault. I should have been more careful. And it was your birthday. Oh, my poor girl. I am so sorry. I'm sorry too. Ironic, no? President of Memorize who refuses to forget the worst day of her life. I'd lost all this. All of it.
Ma'am, the errorist agent has been spotted on your floor. A squad is on its way up.
Thank you, Philippe. I'm ready for them. Life has pulled us apart. But you will always remain my daughter. I'll never do anything to harm you. Maman, take it. Run! It leads to the roof. Run! Remember you soon. Philippe, tomorrow morning we will reevaluate the strategy for the reconversion project. For now, everyone go home. Return to your families. You too, Philippe.
Certainly, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
I am the daughter of Scylla Cartier-Wells. I am the lost heir to the Memorize dynasty. This is one screwed up joke. Just as I was gaining my bearings, a sense of purpose, now I'm lost again in a sea of uncertainty. What kind of twisted game is Edge playing? Can I even trust him? But still, he wants to show me that his fight is just. So, one last time, I'll place my life in his hands and follow his lead. He said that Memorize's most shameful secrets are hidden, buried beneath La Bastille. This was the justification for me to remix my own mother, a mother that I had forgotten I had. Eating my past to create a better future. I'm tired of running, and I want answers.
Nilan.
I don't feel like chatting right now.
Bad request is still locked up. Dr. Sebastian Quaid has him under a special security protocol. Find him and free him.
Let's get this straight. I'm doing this for bad request, not for the cause.
There's an elevator in front of you. It'll take you below the Bastille. There, you'll understand everything.
Not the most inviting option, but here goes.
Swap! Silencing! Swap! Silencing! Swap! Silencing!
You'll need to break some security locks along the way. Bad Request owned a picksocket, never left home without it. It will be in the report. Repository where the prisoner's personal belongings are kept.
Where am I, exactly?
Where the most promising patients were sent to serve as guinea pigs.
I'm back here. And it's your fault.
This control post is now active. Please step in. This control post is now. This control post. This control post.
This is Dr. Sebastian Quaid. I'm certain that, like me, Mrs. Carter Wells' announcement deeply disappointed you.
The doctor inside my head.
Bad. We're going to get you out of here.
Cell closing for patient transfer. Stand back. Unaccompanied patient in restricted area.
Thank you. So Quaid's trying to find out the origin of the Leapers.
That's how he began. Then he discovered that they could be controlled using Sensen, hence the reconversion project. Now this madman is injecting his own psyche into them.
Holy shit. An army of Quaid Leapers. Okay, I'm in. We stop him, no matter what the cost.
You have to find Bad Request Cell. His memories will guide you right to Quaid.
I'm coming, Bad. I'm coming to get you. Giving up. Oh God, what have they done to you?
Vanilla, my lost sister.
That's what they were preparing for you when I broke you out of here.
It's sick. We must stop this.
Extract his memory. It's the only way.
Excuse me, brother. This time I'm going into your head without your permission.
So empty. So true.
There's none of him left, just foreign memories. They've erased everything prior to his lockup. The rest doesn't even belong to him.
This is standard procedure here.
I'm taking him with me.
Memory L capacity non-viable. Commencing subject transfer to sanitization pits.
I've got to get Bad out of there!
You can't do anything for him here and now. Follow the remembrances that you just stole. They'll lead you to Dr. Quaid. He's the one that you need to stop.
So, you are a memory hunter too.
Of course. You're not up to par with your friend. Nilan?
Still, you're an exceptional subject.
By isolating that which makes you so particular, I'm certain we'll understand.
What did they do to him?
Do not allow the pain to swamp you. From now on, we can suppress it by acting directly on memorial roots. Incredibly comforting, For both of us, is it not?
They're turning prisoners into leapers, and then leapers into domestic pets. Quaid. What a freak.
True monsters are anomalies, and Dr. Quaid is riddled with glitches.
This guy doesn't deserve to live.
Cataloging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Request, Memory Hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a...
Attention, all laboratory staff. Do not follow Dr. Quaid down this sterile path.
Don't get to decide anything anymore.
Sebastian, listen to me. Reconversion is an impasse. I'm convinced of that now. Implanting personalities in these people's broken minds could never be a satisfactory solution.
If I stop now, thousands of leapers will suddenly regress to their initial state.
Reconversion. We have to stop this. Hang on. What was that?
Subject number 84178. Nilan, errorist. Transfer authorized.
This hallway. These colors. I've been here. It's like revisiting hell. This is the place they tried to dismantle me. Damn, flashback. I just got a glimpse of myself.
This place is the Devil's Cauldron. Maybe it's not so bad that you've forgotten what you went through here.
Hey, it was you who broke me out of this hell in the first place. I could never thank you enough.
Enough said, sister. What really matters is to stop Dr. Quaid.
Ah, Memory Hunter. Right on time.
Sebastian!
Teeth is here.
I already told you. Johnny remembers a lot of things that others preferred to forget.
I recognize this zone. It nearly scared me to death.
Look at her, so eager to snuff out a new era of enlightenment. She would have us continue to live in these dark ages of individualism. Go, my children! Share with her my dream! To taste her mind. To taste her mind. Her mind no longer interests me. No one can stop me from finishing my work. And you, hunter of memories, you will no longer.
It's Nilin. Can you hear me? We'll get you out of here.
Quaid. He's out of my head. Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Memory Hunter. Thank you for opening the doors.
Johnny Greenteeth. You weren't just the subject of an experiment, were you? Dr. Green.
So empty. So true. The past is a foreign country.
I'll see that everyone learns what was done to you here.
We were monsters, but at least we were free. He wanted to turn us into his slaves.
Quaid is dead. It's over now.
Code Black authentication accepted. Auto-destruct sequence initiated.
Yes, it's over. Sebastian has paid. Now it's your turn, Memory Hunter. Then it'll be mine. All of this horror will be forgotten in the flames!
The fog of La Bastille has been lifted from me. I can see clearly now. Memorize, Sensen, the Leapers, these horrible secret experiments, it's all connected. I feel compelled to puncture this false utopia and rip it apart. I must find the Conception Cube at the heart of Charles Cartier Wells's Monopolis. That's where the Sensen curse is kept. Warm and nurtured, immersed in the cobalt's glow of the memorized central servers. Nothing will stop me from accomplishing this. Not the murderous machines, not the yabbering leapers, not the father I cannot recollect.
Memorize and flow, so the world forgets. Right down to Cartier Wells' name. We're gonna drink a toast to David when this is all over.
Thank you, Olga.
Wow, what a recruit. I should have got you to enlist her earlier. Okay, let's focus. You need to find and access the central security post in Nemopolis.
Oh, reconfigure, no, reconstituent. Damn it! I knew. What was it? But that woman! I know her. She's dangerous. She was here before. No, she wasn't. We must stop her! Stop her now! There! Get her! We've got to stop her! Get her now!
Yes, sir.
Get her now!
Trace! Crazy and indestructible. I always pick the easy ones.
Nilan, you must run down Riddlehead and steal the access protocols to the Conception Cube. There's good news. This time he's on foot.
And the bad news?
His memory is splintered. He's practically a leaper. You must act quickly.
How do I catch him?
He's headed for the security post found on the 103rd floor. Use the freight lift to intercept him.
Manual unlock activated. Please mind the platform edge during descent.
Thank you.
So Captain Trace has kept his position?
He's been concealing his illness, but he's totally cracking up now. Find him fast.
Daddy, guess who's coming home? I must confront my father. Yet my life story is riddled with holes. Shadows upon the canvas of my life. Once I was Nilin, an errorist, feared and hated. Capable of sculpting your memory to my whim. Once I was the adored child of the Cartier Wells. Themselves adored by a society they designed. Shadows and light. It's up to me to repair the damage. To right the wrongs committed by my family. Whilst chaos threatens to consume it all. It's time for my father to truly taste the poison that the whole world embraced. Edge guides me, and I am ready.
The Conception Cube, the heart of this corruption. This time we nail it. No going back.
Tell me about my father, Edge.
Charles Cartier Wells has walled himself away for years, dreaming of his ideal future. It's here that H3O was conceived.
H3O?
Memorized Central Server, the place where all these memories are stored. Only your father may enter. It's up to you now. Convince him to let you in.
Let's get this done.
Thank you.
little smart. Please, let me work.
Come on, Papa. Come play with us. Okay. But just for a little while.
Who's that? Those voices?
Your father. He kept many of your childhood memories for himself.
It's disgusting.
Genius and despair are a dangerous mix.
Zilla, you went through indescribable horror, but it's a mistake to turn your back on your family. Oh, let me help you, my love. My invention can make you forget all that is shattered in you.
Papa, tomorrow's my birthday.
Really? I wonder what might make you happy.
Jax! A Jax!
All I see are pale fragments of my life. Soundless, tasteless, dull and dead.
You'll finish up the family scrapbook later. Charles is close. You're almost there, sis. The nightmare is nearly over.
There has to be an error here. Not a mistake. Don't understand.
My father. His work is his life. And I'm going to convince him to destroy it.
His work became the only way he could save the life he loved so dearly.
What do you mean?
Look around you.
The power to remove painful memories. Get a car crash. My God, he did all this for me.
And you are the only person in the world who can convince him to bring it to an end.
I can fix everything. Fix everyone. Just need a little more time. Just a little more time.
Now, give him a taste of his own medicine.
Is Mummy coming home soon?
Very soon, my little smarty.
Mummy doesn't like Jax anymore. Since when he was bad.
But be still now. I'm going to make everything right again.
You can't fix Mummy's leg. It's too late.
Oh, I'll find a way to fix that as well. But for now, I'm going to help my little girl. Lily? Well, how do you feel? Do you think Mummy hates Jax?
No. Why? Did he do something bad?
No. No, he didn't. Now run along and play now. Daddy's got work to do.
Okay. Love you, Papa.
I found it, Zilla. Found a cure for misery. Soon,
I'll take all your hurt away. And we can be happy again. And then I'll free the whole world from pain.
Scylla, darling, is everything all right? You should have been home hours ago.
They started work on the Merry Ferric. I had to take a detour through New Belleville and traffic was bad.
Did you find Jax?
Jax!
Yes, I did. And next year, you're the one in birthday detail. Your daughter has been impossible ever since she saw me buy her gift.
Can I have it now? Please!
I spent the day at the lab. Did you have the time to read
Hello, Papa.
Memo on memorial
therapy?
Just finished
shopping with Mummy.
Hello there, my little smarty. Behave yourself with your mother, promise?
Charles, dear, I'm not convinced the clients are going to accept your idea. Storing memories seems like a more commercial argument to me.
Can you walk on
your hands? Can't you imagine the possibilities? Human memory management.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, okay? Right now, I'm thinking it might not be such a bad idea if your daughter would forget it was her birthday.
I'll take some food with us if you like.
I wondered why it has gone so quiet. I should punish you, my dear, but the two of you are so adorable together.
Nilin. Nilin. My child. Forgive me.
I wasn't naturally gifted. I was just a good student.
You were his experiment, Nilin. Break him. Do it.
Oh, Edge. What a tragic waste.
Stop. Nilin. The remix. It's very clever.
You must stop everything, Papa. The experiments, the abuses, the lies. The entire world is dying from an overdose of amnesia and false memories. The horrors I have dug up.
A noble idea.
No, Charles. From the very beginning, it was a bad idea. You used your own daughter as a guinea pig. And your wife, too, if I'd let you.
You never forgave me. Why are you here today?
Because I loved you. And because you're still a genius. There's a civil war out there, Charles. Hate, fear, riots, pain. Everything you set out to eliminate. It's our fault, Charles, and it has to stop.
We're nearly there.
We must cut the flux reel at its source. Disconnect H3O.
The security system is impossible to breach. Unless...
It is time.
Unless both you and I authorize access. Together.
Et voila!
That's why you sent me to remix them. Only they could authorize access to the central server.
Now it's your turn, sis, to finish the job!
Access protocol to H3O. Vocal validation.
Standing by.
Memorize.
Hominis evolutio.
Identities confirmed. Access to memorial servers authorized. You're a better, stronger Cartier Wells than either me or your father. I'm proud of you, my daughter.
Here. It's for you. I don't need your memories anymore. When you were little, you often came down here to visit me. These memories will help you find your way.
Thanks, Papa.
You're welcome, my little smarty.
We'll be waiting for you here.
H3O is going to be disconnected. You did it, sister. You'll have done in a day what the Errorist failed to achieve in over a decade.
But we're still outlaws.
With your connections, I wouldn't worry too much.
I'm finally going to meet you then.
Yes. Follow the remembrance that your father gave you, and this will all be over.
How am I going to be able to disconnect H3O?
just like any other machine.
Edge. Edge. Edge!
Hurry up, Jax. Papa doesn't like it when we hang around down here. Don't leave me alone.
I wasn't a very happy little girl.
Jax was truly your only friend.
There you are. You weren't answering me.
I hadn't relived your memories for a long time. I almost forgot how much they hurt.
How's that? Relived?
So much pain, sister. And for such a long time, so empty, so true.
Edge, you're starting to scare me.
Keep going, little sister. H3O must disappear.
That's enough. Now give me your hand. We're going to be late.
And here I am. Back to where it all started.
Yes. It's here that you gave birth to me.
Don't you find the expression a little abusive, brother?
It's just a question of perspective. When did you figure it out?
Just now. Edge is H3O. It hit me. It's obvious.
I really want to die. I didn't lie to you.
Who are you? Really?
I am Edge. I am a spontaneous entity born from the putrid pits where everyone flushed their most horrible and painful memories. I am H3O. My first memories are the tears of a girl. I am the child of Memrise and its worst enemy. I am the father of the Leapers and their grim Reaper. I am your friend. You must kill me.
And if I don't want to?
There is no choice, sister. I will force you to confront me, and if you do not win, I will destroy you.
I'm afraid.
As am I.
Hello, sister. Time to break your father's favorite toy.
Edge. Edge, I don't want to fight you.
I am H3O. Edge was just a part of me. An agent. Created, partitioned, and sent on its way to find you and bring you here. But you, you are an heiress, sworn to bring an end to the ravages of Sensen. I am H3O. I am Sensen. I am the Leapers. Kill us. Destroy this Black Memory Cube. I do not want to remember anymore. This cube, some of the darkest memory. There. Destroy it. Self-aware and understood what I was. Friends. Scenario predictions. Your father did not design the H3O server to become what I have become. Thank you. A dystopia created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Change the world. All waiting to hatch from the barbed egg of a car wreck. Dystopia created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Desperate need to change the world. All waiting to hatch from the barbed egg of a car wreck. Listen to me. I am your father's dream. I am his life.